Actor Zach Avery, who faked movie deals in $650 million Ponzi scheme. Jailed for 20 years. Actor Zach Avery, who faked HBO and Netflix movie deals to land $650 million from investors in a Ponzi scheme, has been sentenced to 20 years in prison. The 35-year-old has been ordered to pay $230 million in restitution to over 250 victims by a court. The actor had pleaded guilty to securities fraud in October 2021.